Hello. Today I would like to tell you a story about one of my coaching clients. Let's call him John. John is a young man driven to improve his life. Recently he told me that he doesn't feel productive in how he uses his time and that he would like to track time efficiency. I listened to all his reasons to become a more efficient user of his time, but more so, I listened to what he was saying beyond his words. I observed his facial expressions, his body language, and of course his level of energy. Then I asked him, if I could give you a shortcut to productivity, would you want to know? Of course, he was intrigued to learn more. I told him, John, this week I want you to take note of everything that gives you joy at work and at home. Your assignment will be to live as joyful, present and self-aware as you can. When you hit roadblocks or challenges, be mindful of your emotional state and notice the story you tell yourself in this kind of situations. Observe if you go down the rabbit hole and how long it takes you to bounce back. What do you give your attention to? Problems or possibilities? After only 1 week, John had only good things to report. Projects went better, his self-confidence grew, and he had better conversations with the people around him. Today, I encourage you to optimize your mind for joy. It's like optimizing a website for better search engine function. If you shift internally and do more things that make you happy, you will be amazed by the results. It's a funny thing. The better you feel, the more productive you will be, and the better your life will become. Isn't this what we all want? That's it. If you like this video, please make sure to click like, leave a comment, share with your network, and subscribe. This was my thought for today, and I will see you next week again. Until then, be happy, be healthy, and be at your best.